I can't complain, but it has affected every human being on this earth.
It's the biggest crisis humanity has faced over the last 100 years.
दुनिया में अभी कहीं पे भी कोई इस पे पूरी तरह से काबू पा नहीं सका, ना इसको हम पूरी तरह से समझ पाए हैं.
But in these times, as I look around, I find a ton of hope as well.
Tremendous opportunity has been given to a lot of people to show their best, to rise to their potential.
The nations that are that can come up after being put down are the ones that will make it. Resiliency is the number one attribute, what differentiates champions from others.
There's no point worrying about something that you can't control.
Dealing with this crisis requires a coordinated effort.
We cannot afford differences. We cannot afford to play politics. We cannot afford dissension without reason.
Everybody's business is affected badly, but having said that, there are people who are so much worse. They don't have sustaining power.
It's a network epidemic, which means that not only you have to be safe and your families and kids who are locked down with you have to be safe and protected, but also people who work with you have to be safe. People who work at your home have to be safe.
Primarily, aap un logon ki madad karein jo aapke areeb kareeb rehte hain.
Pakistanis have already risen up to their feet in terms of showing kindness. The amount of charitable contributions made by Pakistanis is amazing, outstanding. People are going out, looking out for the ones that are not fortunate.
We're all putting together our own savings, ताकि हम अगले हफ्ते, दो हफ्ते, जब तक कि lockdown चलता है, किसी न किसी दिन अपने driver partners को कोई न कोई compensation भेजें, जो कि most active रहे हमारे platform पे, जिनका रोजगार हमारे platform पे depend था.
We have to rise above our potential for the sake of the country.
For God's sake, be the Pakistan nation that Qaid-e Azam wanted.
Pakistan has gone through a lot. The people are strong, young, and looking to fight. We should wage war against poverty, against helplessness, and negative mindsets.
और अब मेरे ख्याल में एक ये भी realization होनी चाहिए कि हमें आइंदा किन चीजों के ऊपर अपने वसाइल को खर्च करना है.
You know, we need to be cleaner people and a cleaner society.
You start off with kindness, and you take it on with purpose. Together, we will overcome this and come out stronger.
As Pakistanis, we can be what we are destined to be, one of the best countries in this region and in the world.